the origin of the virus.
Connected somewhere.
The first cluster of cases traced to a market.
It still isn't clear whether the Huanan market was the source of the virus, though outside experts believe it was a starting point for the outbreak.
Where Chinese officials took samples over a year ago.
And why has the data not been shared?
No, they didn't isolate the virus.
Did you see that? They didn't isolate the virus. They've been telling us that they did isolate the virus.
That's the issue.
What about live animal samples?
It doesn't tell you anything if they only test positive.
If live animal samples don't tell you anything if they only tested positive, then what about live human samples? So basically what they're saying is they didn't isolate the virus, which they should have. If they didn't isolate it, then how does the PCR diagnostic panel know what to look for? The answer is it doesn't. If it doesn't know what to look for, then how can they come up with these numbers? If these numbers are based on fiction, based on something that wasn't isolated, then the shutdowns were for nothing. They said they isolated. This guy said they didn't. I'm going to listen to the question again.
Where Chinese officials took samples over a year ago.
And why has the data not been shared?
No, they didn't isolate the virus. That's the issue.
What about live animal samples?
It doesn't tell you anything if they only test positive. I do not suspect it's coming from what we originally thought.
China's government is crafting its own narrative, a patriotic film premiering today that presents the city where the virus first emerged as the one that survived to defeat it. Janice Mackey Frayer, NBC News.
To defeat what? To defeat something that wasn't isolated, visualized, purified, and verified? If it wasn't isolated, these tests don't know what they're looking for. If they don't know what they're looking for, then how can you get an accurate test result? As a matter of fact, you can't get an accurate test result. This is something that we've been saying for a long time. Check this out. Back in December 29th of 2020, the CDC says SARS-CoV-2, the virus that caused COVID-19, was isolated in the laboratory and is available for research by the scientific and medical community. This guy right here says that it was not isolated. That's the problem. He said it was not isolated.
And why has the data not been shared?
No, they didn't isolate the virus.
They didn't isolate the virus. Over here, the CDC says they did. But over here, the FDA.gov under the CDC says on December 1st, 2020, since no quantified virus isolates of the 2019 nCoV were available for CDC use at the time the test was developed in this study conducted, assays designed for detection of the 2019 nCoV RNA were tested with characterized stocks, which is consistent with what this guy says right here, and the CDC says right here that they have no quantified virus isolates. Even from mainstream media's own mouth, they didn't isolate the virus. If you can't isolate it, you can't identify it. If you can't identify it, you can't come up with numbers for it. If you can't come up with numbers for it, there is no legitimate justification to shut anything down. Everything that we've seen is based on a lie. And I'm getting